Okay. I'm so happy and I'm so thankful to be here with you. And I want to make mention of one of the highlights of my visit here is to see all of your faces, your smiling faces. That's one of the highlights of it. And everybody is so warm and welcome. Me and my family. And of course, another highlight was, you know, last night, I don't know the young man, I probably wouldn't know him if I see him, but the one that gave some things last night truly blessed my heart, lift my spirit. That's another highlight of my being here. And let me say this, if there's anyone here who feel that this have not reached where it should have gone, let me say this to you, it have. Because I think I'm having enough fun for a whole lot of folks. Just by myself. And another highlight was, I don't know if this was the same little boy. This morning I was sitting over here and I needed a drink of water. And I asked this little fella, I don't know, I think it was the same that brought me some water a while ago. That was another highlight. He was so willing. And this is what the Lord wants, is willing workers, you know? It's not about what we can do, it's who we believe, you see? That was another highlight, and I think he was over here the night and I needed another drink of water, and he went so willingly. This is the way the Lord wants us to be, willing workers. And another highlight that blessed my heart was the minister that gave the thing this morning, they was really right on time. Yes, sir. I really appreciate them. And another highlight of my stay here, when this minister called for the pianist, the young man that plays the piano, and he came, so, and when he got right here, he struck a trot and ran to the piano. This is the attitude the Lord wants us to have for him, willing to serve. It's not about how much we can do. It's to know for whom we're doing it for, yes, and to do it willingly. Yes. And I was given privilege is to say a word or two here. I want to give the scriptures that go along with what I want to say. The first one is in Romans 8:1. And then in John, 1 John 1:9. And in Titus 2:13. So those scriptures will support the words that I'm saying here. I want to say, and of course, I'm sure you know this, salvation is in three tenses. We have been saved, we're being saved, and we shall be saved. Romans 8:1 says, there is no condemnation to them which is in Christ Jesus. No condemnation. And that saves us from the penalty of sin. And the penalty was paid by the Lord Jesus Christ. We had nothing to do with it. Oh, how wonderful that is. Yeah. And that was so blessed to my heart when I found out that I didn't have to try and go to heaven myself. So, because the way I was doing it, I would have never made it. And I know you know that too. Only by his grace and his blood that we can. And all we have to do is just reach out and take the gift. And the second one is to be saved from the power of sin. And we know his remedy for that in 1 John 1:9. Confess your sins, he's faithful and just to forgive your sins and cleanse you from all unrighteousness. And then come Titus 2:13. It speaks of the rapture, which will save us from the very presence of sin. We will never be bombarded. We will never be no more in the presence of sin. Isn't that wonderful? We have been saved, we are being saved, and we shall be saved from the penalty, power, and presence of sin. And I forgot one other highlight that was really blessed to me is to spend some time with Kaya. Am I saying your name right? Kyle. Yeah. Young man from, he said the Billingham. It was a real blessing to me. And may God continue to bless all of you. And you know, and I say this to quite a few folk that I know, if I don't see you no more down on planet Earth, I'll see you in the sky. That's a guarantee. And can't nothing and no one stop that. Amen. Now, if it's, you know, the gospel has been given many times over here since we've been in this meeting. I was impressed by the little ladies with the white uniform on there. That was a real blessing, you know? And the Lord looks on those things that's given to him. Stacy, my oldest daughter, is going to sing a solo. I find no fault in him. Marcy and I will do a number. And if we're privileged, we may do the third number. But pray for us.
Chimes of time ring out anew, another day is through, someone slipped and fell, was that someone you? Not be disheartened, for I bring news to you.
There is no secret what God can do. What is done for others.
the chimes of time ring out anew, another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have asked for added strength, your courage to renew. To do not be disheartened, for I bring news to you.
First of I Fly Away, or maybe two. Is that okay?
Absolutely.
We are so privileged and we are so grateful to be with. We're going to be leaving in the morning, but we are sure be with you, and our prayers, our hearts will be with you. We really have enjoyed ourselves here. Yeah. And I thank my daughters for coming with me, making this real worthwhile trip. But if I can get my right key here.
I die, hallelujah.
say this one more time.
Just a few more weary days and then I fly away to a land where joy will never end. Oh, I fly away.
We felt like we just had a bath. I'll tell you, the Spirit of the Lord, it was just so prevalent and is so prevalent. I just such a kindred spirit. My new nature just communes with this brother, and I just love him. And I think you know why. And this and his daughters too. I mean, he has four of them. Yeah, I know you do. I know you do. And they had a wonderful mother, a beautiful wife, for many, many years. And she came down with Alzheimer's about 5 years ago. And they cared for her in the home until she passed. So when he says, you know, he's going to be with her, he knows what he's talking about. To be absent from the body is to be present for the Lord, with the Lord. So he has that to look forward to, and I do too. So we're really blessed in having you out here. And I knew that he was going to be leaving tomorrow morning, and I said, hey, you take, don't just sing one song. Anything you want to say, just say it. You know. So I just thank you for the liberty you took here, and we love you. All of us love you.